Hi, I'm Dr. Ron Schleybaugh. I'm a family practice doc here at the Alma Family Medical Clinic, and we're glad to have you in our office. I think my strength as a physician is that I really enjoy being around people, that I enjoy listening to what their issues are and trying to help them work through that. With family practice, you deal with such a variety of things that it can be anything from a serious medical problem to sometimes just emotional issues that you just need to have somebody to talk to, and I think I do a good job of being able to listen to patients. One of the things that's unique about our practice is we do have a minor treatment room that we can see people for minor trauma. So we will do stitches here, we'll cast broken bones, we'll take off lumps and bumps and do biopsies, send them on for pathology. Those things can be done here, and particularly for the minor trauma, people do not have to go on to the emergency room. They're able to walk into our office and usually be seen that same half day. I'm proud of myself for having been in this office now for almost 23 years. When a patient gets established with me, they're going to know that I'm there, available for that phone call after hours, for that visit next month. They're not going to have to find a new doctor shortly down the road because I'm moving on to the next place. When they get established with me, I'm going to be their doctor for the long term.